Hello children, myself Divya Sharma from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group Kota. I hope you are keeping safe at home. Now today in social studies, we will be studying chapter number 2. So you have to take out your books, Getting Ahead in Social Studies, page number 7, chapter number 2. So we will be studying chapter number 2 today, Earth, the Living Planet. And in this chapter, we will be learning about the Earth as a unique planet, the Earth as a living planet, the shape of the Earth, the horizon, coast and sky. Now in today's part 1 video, I will be covering these 3 topics, that is the Earth as a unique planet, the Earth as a living planet, the shape of the Earth. Now let's start with the explanation of the chapter. The Earth is home to all living things. Many different kinds of plants and animals live here. As far as we know, there is no other place in the universe where there is life. No wonder we say our Earth is a unique planet. Now Earth is the only planet where life exists, as it has all the favorable conditions which support life. That is why many different kinds of plants and animals live here. Now next we will discuss the Earth. The Earth is a living planet. All living things need air, water and the right amount of warmth to live. We find all these things on the Earth. Now as I told you that the planet Earth has all the favorable conditions which support life, like your air, water and the proper amount of sunlight. The Earth gets heat and light from the sun. A layer of air called the atmosphere surrounds the Earth. You can take out page number 9. You will find the picture on page number 9. See, the blue layer which you can see around the outer surface of the Earth, it is called atmosphere. The thin blue layer is called the atmosphere which surrounds the Earth. The surface of the Earth is made up of land and water. About 3/4 of the Earth is covered with water and 1/4 by land. Now, 29% of our Earth's surface is covered by land and 71% is covered with water in the form of oceans, lakes, rivers, sea. Now, we'll come on to the next topic, that is the shape of the Earth. Have you ever stood in an open field or on the seashore? If you do so, you will see that the Earth appears flat. No wonder people long ago were afraid to travel far. They feared they would fall off the edge. Now if you have a look on page number 8, see, people earlier used to believe that the Earth is flat and if they would travel towards the edges, they would fall. But actually the Earth is spherical in shape and it is flat at top and bottom, just like an orange. Okay, it is flat at the top and bottom. So we cannot say that it is totally flat. Now next we'll read, but is the Earth really flat? About 500 years ago, Ferdinand Magellan, a Portuguese sailor, set out with a fleet of ships on a long voyage from Spain. Now Ferdinand Magellan set out on a journey, okay, from Spain. He kept sailing in one direction. After 3 years, his ships reached the same place from where they had started. And what did he observe? That after 3 years, when they were sailing, after 3 years, the ships reached the same place from where they started. The sailors had really sailed around the Earth. Magellan proved that the Earth is round like a ball, not flat as people earlier thought. Hence, Magellan proved that the Earth is round like a ball and it is not flat. The astronauts further proved this. Now, who are astronauts? Astronauts are people who have been trained to travel in space in rockets and spaceships. When the astronauts looked at the Earth from outer space, they found that it looked like a huge ball. Now, astronauts, when they saw the Earth from the outer space, they also observed that it looked like a huge ball. Okay, so in today's part 1 video, I will be discussing these three topics. Now, let's move ahead with the discussion of the bookwork. Bookwork, you can take out page number 10. Let's start with the exercise. A. Write T for true and F for false sentences. First, an astronaut is a person who travels around the world. The sentence is false. Second, the Earth is a huge ball of burning gases. The sentence is again false. Third, Magellan sailed in one direction and finally his ship reached the place from where it had started. True. Fourth, there is more land on the surface of the Earth than water. It is false. Fifth, the sky is a vast space in the universe. The statement is true. Now let's discuss multiple choice questions. First, the land and sky appear to meet at the coast horizon C. The correct option is B, that is horizon. Second, all living things need this in order to live. A, books. B, toys. C, air. The correct option is C, that is air. Third, a person who is trained to travel in a spacecraft is called an acrobat, actor, astronaut. The correct option is C, he's astronaut. Fourth, Magellan was a sailor from A, France, B, Portugal, C, Britain. The correct answer is B, that is Portugal. Fifth, the Earth is shaped like a ball, plate, burger. A is correct option, that is ball. So this was all about the bookwork, children. Complete the bookwork very neatly and also give a read to the topics which I have taught. Thank you.